Chen.
So we continue our coverage from the World Team Trophy with the 2017 U.S. champion, 17-year-old Karen Chen from Fremont, California. And at the World Championships last month, she was able to recapture some of that spark from the national championships, finishing just off the podium in fourth place in her World Championship debut.
For Karen, the importance of this clean triple-triple to start off the program. Triple lutz, only a double toe combination. Not disastrous, but leaving a lot of points on the table.
Demonstrate her flexibility in moments of choreography and in her spins. But she has been battling some nerves in competition this season, on and off, and those moments have come and gone here or there. So she just needs to work on finding that confidence in her consistency before next season in the Olympic Games.
A test of that confidence coming up, the mistake before the triple loop to rebound, and just a single loop. A triple jump is required. She will get 0 points for the element. Much better on the double axel.
Karen Chen from the United States not able to reach her best today in the short program. And actually quite surprising heading into that loop, Ryan. I don't know what you thought, but it didn't seem like she was even down on her knee to get that takeoff. Something felt wrong well before she left the ice.
Even just the transition going in, you're right. She was stiff in the knees as she bent. She didn't really get into the ankle. She went up a little cattywampus and had to pull out into just a single loop. And that is so costly. But that's what we've seen from Karen this season. Moments of greatness at the championships and the world championships. And then these setbacks immediately following here and then at the four continents as well. But take a look at this opening triple lutz. Things looked pretty good. She let go of the left side just a moment too soon. And when you are trying to get that second triple off, you have to start the rotation with the feet. If you pre-rotate with the shoulders, you get so stuck on the takeoff that you need a lot more power to be able to generate those three turns. And Karen just didn't have the power. The triple-double alone would not have been a huge mistake, but that paired with the single loop is very costly here in the short program.
The scores, please.
Chen-san's score is 60.33. The current rank is
So it's a 60.33 for Karen Chen, and despite her teammates' best efforts, still a little bit tough to swallow after the success she's had with this program so far this season. But just 17 years old, you have to imagine opportunities like these are such a great learning experience.